Yemeni Houthi forces hit a large oil facility in the southern Saudi Arabian city of Jazan in drone and missile attacks overnight, a Houthi military spokesman said on Monday. The Saudi-led coalition fighting the Houthis said earlier it had intercepted and destroyed 4 missiles and 6 explosive drones fired by the Houthis over the border towards Saudi Arabia. There was no Saudi confirmation of where they were intercepted or whether anything was hit. Oil company Saudi Aramco operates a 4 lakh barrel per day refinery in the Red Sea city of Jazan, which lies around 60 kilometers, 40 miles, from the Yemen border. Aramco declined to comment. With many drones, our armed forces targeted military aircraft, pilot accommodation and Patriot systems in Khamis Mushait, and other military targets at Abha, Jazan and Najran airports, said Yahya Saraya, a Houthi military spokesman. Additionally, the giant oil facility in the Jazan industrial zone. The strike was accurate. Khamis Mushait, Abha, Jazan and Najran are all in southwest Saudi Arabia near the Yemen border. Cross-border attacks by the Iran-aligned Houthi movement have escalated since late May when a truce prompted by the coronavirus pandemic expired. In late June, missiles reached the Saudi capital Riyadh. The coalition, in a statement published by Saudi state news agency SPA, did not say where the objects were intercepted but said the drones had been launched from the Houthi-controlled capital Sana'a towards Saudi Arabia. The coalition intervened in Yemen in March 2015 after the Houthis ousted the Saudi-backed, internationally recognized government from Sana'a in late 2014. The Houthis, who control most large urban centers, say they are fighting a corrupt system. Houthi-run news outlet Al Masira said the coalition had carried out airstrikes on various regions under Houthi control on Monday. The United Nations has launched virtual talks among the warring parties on a permanent ceasefire and confidence-building steps to restart peace negotiations. But discussions have been complicated by the surge in violence since the ceasefire expired. The war has killed more than 1 lakh people and caused what the United Nations describes as the world's largest humanitarian crisis.